Okay, my experimentation is a failure with these copper wire mesh. So this metal wire mesh still not, I guess it ripped through it. Something ripped through it. Same thing here. So foot's gone. This one here. Yep, all the roots are gone. So, look at that. No roots there. So this is a purple Malaysian guava. There's some here. So I'm gonna have to resort back to the pot method. Okay, there's a couple more fruits here, so I'll have to put a pot on top of it. So, either rats or the squirrels. That's a guava right there. I guess they stole it from this tree, that guava. It's gone. So, didn't work. It looks like the only way to do this is to have a pot like this to protect it. So, double, triple protections like this. Protect this one too. It seems to work like this. Okay, I'm gonna have to, while they're still small, I'm gonna have to protect it with a pot now. Since this wire mesh is not gonna do the work at all. So double, triple protection now. Yep, I'm gonna have to place a pot on top now.